Oh my God, oh my God.
This is my very favorite science desk toy. It's called a harmonic pendulum. The first one was built 150 years ago by physicist Ernst Mach. Now, I realized by observing the patterns over and over again that they seemed to repeat. They were exactly the same every single time. In theory, an object could travel from one side of the pendulum to the other without being struck. The important phrase here, of course, was in theory. Now, the one that you have in front of you is a rather innocuous desk-sized version. However, the one I have here on stage tonight is a giant industrial-sized one, which can be deadly. In a moment, these cannonballs will career across the stage, taking out literally anything in their path. When that happens, I will attempt to walk through them without being struck.
I mean, what an amazing invention.
Now, Simon, we know that you love a bit of drama. So tonight, we will be setting these cannonballs on fire.
Okay.
Oh!
And McPartlin, can I ask you to join me on stage, please?
Okay.
Hold your two hands out like this, if you don't mind,
yes.
And brace yourself. Here is one I made earlier. I just want you just to get ready. You're ready, it's quite heavy.
Yeah. Oh, it is heavy.
Oh, you've got that, yeah.
I got it.
You take a few steps forward, hold it directly above the watermelon. Lovely.
Yep.
I'm going to count from 3 to 1. I want you to drop it.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm very ready, yes.
Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, wow.
Okay, yeah, I mean, you're laughing, but that could be my head. And when I do the walkthrough, I will be blindfolded.
No!
What?
I'm going to pop this over your head.
Okay.
So just trust me as I do that. The reason I am doing that is to make sure that you cannot see any of the gestures that I am now making in front of your face right now. No flinching whatsoever. I'm going to take that off. You're going to get a round of applause. Ladies and gents, give it up for Anne McPartlin.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, I need complete faith in science to make this work. Just let me know when they're lit.
He's crazy.
That's not right, is it?
That's not right, is it? Is that right? Is that right?
Is he gonna run? This isn't going to be a scary thing, is it?
That is really showbiz.
That's nice. That's kind of fast, that leg, isn't it?
This is serious.
Oh, God! Go!
don't like it.
It just looks like it could end really badly.
I can't watch it. I can't watch it already. I can't watch it.
You don't like these, do you?
No, it makes me bones hurt.